Let me tell you a story about a girl from Newry town and a fella from Kilkenny. What a match they were found in the first city university when their eyes first met at a glance. Went for a date at the ferryman pub where he asked her for a dance. He said, "Hey, Tita, I'm really glad I met you," said the guy from the Kilkenny town. "I'm really counting the days till I see you again, my girl from the border town." Took a trip to the Glow Mountains, went hiking for the day. As she was packing to go homeward, he asked she would stay. Fox's Restaurant, as the evening was just at hand, he looked at her saying, "I hope you understand." He said, "Hey, Frida, I'm really glad I met you," said the guy from the Kilkenny town. "I'm really counting the days till I see you again, my girl from the border town." Sometimes the heather ups and downs, and then again the world did all night with any doubt, with any doubt. Ooh. Flew over the Big Apple, seemed happy for a couple of days, enjoying that very moment like it was her very first date. It was in Central Park, holding him hand in hand, when Patrick took from his pocket his grandmother's wedding band. He said, "Hey, Teresa, can I be your man?" Patrick said with a glint in his eye, "I'm really counting the days to our wedding day," said the girl from the border town. Said the girl from the border town. Said the girl from the border town.